that's a goddamn bust.
We do not automatically disfellowship someone who commits a serious sin. If, however, a baptized witness makes a practice of breaking the Bible's moral code and does not repent, he or she will be shunned or disfellowshipped. The Bible clearly states, remove the wicked man from among yourselves. What of a man who is disfellowshipped, but whose wife and children are still Jehovah's Witnesses? The religious ties he had with his family change, but blood ties remain. Disfellowship individuals may attend our religious services. If they wish, they may also receive spiritual counsel from congregation elders. The goal is to help each individual once more to qualify to be one of Jehovah's Witnesses. Disfellowshipped people who reject improper conduct and demonstrate a sincere desire to live by the Bible standards are always welcome to become members of the congregation again.